Alright guys, this is a cool one. This is another one of my COVID park training survivors. When everybody was like breathing in near each other, we were breathing on each other, having in the parks, and people walking by in the park, we were like, what are these guys, like, if they didn't even get near us, you know? He's hardest working human being I've ever met in my life. I watched him do this in his whole life, not just in Jujitsu, because of his business and his family. He's like a world-renowned self-help guru, author, art dealer, like literally do anything. And then also, he's a master of so many different martial arts. And Jujitsu is something he took on late in life. And he saw that he'd been training boxing and other martial arts his whole life. And he went against like a Jujitsu guy, and the Jujitsu guy opened his eyes to something he didn't understand. And instead of saying, oh, well, you know, that's this or that, coming up with reasons or excuses, changed his whole life, uprooted everything, and spent his whole last 10 years dedicating himself to his craft, going to a brown belt with Jerry Gladstone. Yeah.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, you can.
We should be one day, actually.